what's happened? Well, they go away from each other, all right? Then they kind of come back, okay?
Oh, level change, corrals the ankles, and there's a takedown for Wells. He's got the lead with 50 to go here in the third.
Tied up right there with the escape. It's a little bit better situation to be in. Now he gets elbow deep and shelves it.
Wells looking for a finish and the win. Another roll there for BURWICK. And this time, Wells gets the takedown and the win.